na fana vailwa ya mabesa bani yo sura ncha pike ngobanza baleka kanje niambe mchele wanta manga
vailwa
sura na pomoda
bani
yo sura ncha ngobanza baleka kanje niambe mkotisa wa
Sanibonani bathandi bomculo kaMasikandi isizwe sonke sonkana ngiyabingelela kini nonke obingelelayo isiphambanja mculo osibiza ngephakade lihle umfana walipha sikaMaphumulo emabomvini esigodini sasenyona emuva ushuthi bafowethu namhlanje ngibingelela nje ngizonethulela icwecwe elisha cekeni liphakade lihle elisihloko esithi nginefihle icwecwe lelo elizotholakala mhla ka 30 kuyo le nyanga esikuyo uMeyi okusho ukuthi bafowethu ngiyanxusa ngalo zonke bafowethu ngizonxusa i-support yenu ngane zoma ukuba ningisize bafowethu ningixhase ngeninakho ngengakhona ukuthi ningixhase ngakho okusho ukuthi kule album enguyo kungeyi-album esibili ngonyaka ophelile ka-2017 iphumile iphakade lihle alithakasele abantu enginethemba lokuthi futhi bafowethu nizokwenza njengendlela enangenzela ngayo kokudlula le album le engizoyikhipha na kulokhu ngisebenze nabafowethu engizothanda kakhulu ukubabonga bafowethu eney'ngoma ezo-15 ngisebenze noSicebi umfuka Dlamini laphana uyodonsa phansi uyemsini emaculweni okuyinsizwa kahle kahle esisebenzisana uvele nayo ngoba ma ngicabanga abaningi bazokhumbula kwi-albhamu yakhe iyona le edlulile njengamanje kuyinevasenevakhona ngama-track 3 kanti kwi-albhamu edlulile ephakade lihle ebeyikhiphe ngonyaka ophelile obekhona track 6 kanjalo-ke nakule albhamu engizoyikhipha njengamanje naku-track 6 kuzobe kukhona yena ekuvele esihloko ethi nginefihle bese ngisebenza futhi nomunye usisi ogama lakhe uNtodlothi bafowethu ngiyababonga kakhulu labantu bangikhumbisile inhlonipho ababanga nokuthi indoda ngeke sikhulu umsebenzi ngoba siyazi ukuthi inkinga zibaningi akukho ngathi kube impakamo kubona abangibonise khona. Bese ngidlulisa ukubonga kakhulu futhi bafowethu eMashinga Records kuyistudio engirekhode ngaphansi kwaso ubhuti laphana eMthani kusuka Sibiya. Futhi umdala ngiyabonga kakhulu ongenzela khona, ngiyafisa sengathi abantu bangakubona bakwazi ngoba angeke size sikhohlwe imuva lasisuka khona sisaphemba kashikazi. Bese ngibonga laphana insizwa uthisha uMfuka Mthuli ungu-producer wami. Xa insizwa ikhombisa okukhulu ukungeseka futhi nokukhulu ukuhlonipha nami futhi ngiyihlonipha siphusha siya phambili. Ngibonge futhi kubo bonke abafowethu engisebenzisane nabo okunjengobhuti uhalabanemcuni omfoka Gasela nje baningi bafowethu ngiyabonga kakhulu ney'nsizwa zonke engikugqugquzela ey'nkundleni zokuxhumana ewukuthi ndoda sikhona siyabaseka impela siyakuzwa. Esebekhonile ukungizwa bafowethu bayazi ukuthi cha ingoma ngishaya hhayi kancane. So nje ngiyafisa nami mbukeli ongakabi nalo icwecwe liphakathi lihle ube mase kufikelela ilanga leli engilishoyo ukuzitholele njengoba nje sivela lapha iy'namba esikrinini sakho sibhekile kwethu nabadadewethu nonke sizoxhuma khona lapho uWhatsApp iyatholakala nje uFacebook nakhona imininingwane izobe ikhona kwicwecwe. Bafowethu bese ngicela la sizosalwithi simnyama nabo bonke inhlaba ey'thanda kumasikali kunesihlava esile esikhona la emculweni wethu esithi ngiyacabanga ukuthi bafowethu sonke siyazi ukuthi ayikho ingane eyathi izalo yathi nje iphuma ngumama wayo yabe sesisukele sigijima sithume esitolo siyenza yonke into. Sonke siyazi ukuthi kuqalwa ka-aphi. So thina into esinokuyibheka bafowethu lento abanye bethu ngengibona ukuthi bafowethu inokufuna ukuthi ibathene amandla bengabe sakhona ukuqhokophela phezu phambili ile ndaba leyo ukuthi kuthiwe ngenza isibonelo mhlawumbe kubona isithombe sephakade kihle mhlawumbe usaqala ukubona iphakade kihle abakezwa ngayo yeyi ubani lo yeyi ivukane le yeyi lithi eyabasiko thina sazi ukuthi bani bani cha lokho bafowethu sithulela mina ningabalandeli umculo kamasikandi sifuna futhi ukuthi sicele kini isapothi nisisize nigxeke la nigxeka khona senizwile ukuthi thamfa bona uma ungalungisa la singaya phambili sibonge khona into engasijabulisa leyo. Bese kuba futhi nakulabo bhuti okuyibona ngathi basavelele njengamanjena abadumile ukuthi mhlampe basithathele phasi bafowethu cha hhayi kabi silana aqala khona and siyeza kungekudala futhi asenikhona impela usho ngiyakuphinda futhi lokhu siseduze kwenu gidani iqinise phezulu lami khona ngoba la ngaphansi kuthina esisafufuza inkulu ngibonge bafowethu kodwa-ke angikho lapho ngihlule lapho ukuhlunga futhi ngicela ukudlulisa laphana lamazwi bafowethu induduze mndenini wakugane okungomakhelwane bami-ke ukuhlunga kakhulu kahle kahle ngingasho nje ngithi thina singumaphumulo bafowethu iyona ndoda ebesibukela kuyo le sizama yokuthi bafowethu sizame ukuthi senze izinto ezojabulisa umphakathi kodwa sesiqale sibukela kuyo esishile namhlanje ukujijela ngubani bafowethu kubuhlungu kulungile kodwa uNkulunkulu yakha aphindathathe siyacela emndeleni wabo beduduzeka bafowethu kanye nakubalandeli bonke-ke njalo bemthanda kulekhesimsini.
Unyalo lwabo hayi bengisingatshela amajikazi omngani wami ngebe sakhamuzi endaweni ahe sangithanda nje weya athi ngu